mother of four celebrated Independence Day by downing 27 burgers in just 10 minutes. Hey, I mean, you know, she's got to get her kids out to soccer. Molly Schuyler is a top-ranked competitive eater and walked away with a Z Burger Independence Day Burger Eating Contest trophy in Washington, D.C. She also got $1,500 in cash. She even beat her own record. So this vegan right here, here in St. Louis, I'm standing over all this wonderful smelling carnivorous wonderfulness, and I'm questioning my choices in life again. Here we have Todd Joe, store manager for Soul Taco. You guys have a brand new location in Chesterfield. What are you cooking for us here first?
Yes, we do. Well, today I have our taco sampler, which is one of our biggest things we sell, our steak, our chicken, our spicy pork tacos.
Okay.
It's one of the better things to get on your first time when you come into the location.
Uh-huh.
It'll give you a chance to try all of our meats. That way, next time you come back, you'll kind of know which one you like the best.
Now, can you tell me a little bit about what the difference between each of these? Because I could tell they've definitely been seasoned well.
Yes, well, all our meats are Korean bulgogi marinated.
Okay.
So they sit for a minimum of 24 hours.
Ooh.
Our spicy pork's a little bit different. It's same marinade, but we use a little more spices to kind of kick it up, give it a little more flavor.
Okay.
And then basically we just, once they're ready to go, the day starts, we'll cook up a batch of meat, about 15 pounds maybe.
Yeah.
We'll usually run through that with about an hour.
Now, I know that we have the gas grill out here. You just took those tortillas off the grill. Can you tell me a little bit about how the grilling fits into Soul Taco?
Well, the grilling, we normally use a flat top grill, which is how we cook all our meats, all our tofu and things like that. And also, that's how we heat our shells too. Not so they're super soft. Give them a subtle crunch, nothing too heavy.
And okay, so I mentioned that, you know, I'm vegan, and you said if you had known, you would have done something special for me.
I would have brought you some of the best tofu in St. Louis area.
The best tofu.
The best,
what makes it the best?
Our tofu is extremely seasoned well.
Mm-hmm.
It has a little spice, a little sweetness to it.
Yeah.
And I mean, even if you're not a tofu eater, you will enjoy our tofu.
Okay. All right.
Meal.
See, you know, it's not bragging if you can back it up.
And
you keep adding stuff to those tacos. What all did you put on those tacos?
Okay, so it starts basically, I'll give you a breakdown. It starts with a warm 6-inch corn tortilla.
Mm-hmm.
You get the meat of your choice, like I said, which is our steak, chicken, spicy pork, or tofu. You get a nice Korean salad mix on top, sesame vinaigrette on there, subtle sesame seeds, green scallions, and a lime, and then our house-made soul sauce, which is spicy mayo.
Okay, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I keep hearing things like bulgogi, but then soul in the same sentence. Can you tell me a little bit about the philosophy behind this menu for those people who have never been to Soul Taco?
Well, what it is, it started with our owner, David, his grandmother. Obviously, David's Korean, his grandmother is. That's where we get all these wonderful recipes from.
Mm-hmm.
So with her, she instilled it in them, like it's good family, and you have fun.
Okay.
And those are our biggest things, and you also have to have an awesome product to back it up.
You have to. You have to. Well, I can tell you, my family absolutely loves Soul Taco. They just rave about the location in Del Mar on the Loop. But everybody, you should know that they do have two locations. So for the one in the Del Mar Loop, 6665 Del Mar Boulevard in the U-City Loop, call 314-863-1148. Or they have one in Chesterfield that just opened up, 46 Four Seasons Shopping Center in Chesterfield. Just call 314-548-6868. You can also visit soultaco.com. What'd you say? You said food?
Food, family, and fun.
Right here on the 9 a.m. show.